In Belarus, there was a TV show called The Theorists, which was just a blatant ripoff of the US TV show The Big Bang Theory.
Из яблока Ньютона не знали трех законов, а Дионис доказывал, что истина в вине. Гагарин в космос полетел, а Галилей землей вертел, а Менделеев химию придумывал во сне.
However, there was nothing that Warner Brothers could do about it because the TV company that produced the show is owned by the Belarusian government.